in my studies of martial arts, in the deepest, darkest, farthest corners, in the regions of Detroit, Michigan, I discovered one of their most ancient techniques, the iron palm. The iron palm is where they take a stack of bricks, and they focus, and they come down onto the bricks, but they only break the bottom brick. Today, I'm going to show you a demonstration of the iron palm using a signed card and a signed coin. Signed coin in your signed card, the iron palm.